It is complete success. As the world lead super scientist, I fear that evolution has peaked with me and that all good stuff was already invented. But how can I have doubted my outrageously boundless genius after many semi-unethical experiments? I have successfully created the ultimate species, the tiny brains, four unique powers, Dax, the ultrasonic vet, Minsk, the cold fusion hamster, Ted, the mouse with quantum brain, and Stew, the hypercharged rabbit. Now, the tiny brains are ready for their first experiment.
Congratulations! You have just volunteered yourselves for today's experiment. Computers, check. Particle accelerators, check. Calibrating Minsk first. If you forget how to use your power, notice the screen over there. I recorded your previous performance. Now, exercise. You need to lose a few grams.
Good job, Minsk!
Duct tape. Check. Call for computers. Check.
Pad, my fearless mouse. I removed self-preservation instincts from your brain. Now, you don't care if your teleport leaves you in a jail cell or dead. Well done. Next.
...100 liters of coffee. Check. Mushroom sauce. Check.
Stew the rabbit with the ADD. Remember, you can pull objects in a wide cone in front of you, even from different heights. Now for once, try to scoot, rabbit.
Checklist. Check. Coat. Check.
And now, your turn, Dax. This preliminary test complete.
Chess set. Check. Mate.
I made you powerful, but did I make you clever?
a pink chick in my laboratory. It is not possible. I must be hallucinating. Yes, a coffee-induced hallucination. A caffeination. It makes perfect sense. This success may just be experimental error. This moment of relaxation is brought to you by Exterminex. Exterminex. When mouse traps just won't cut it. Let's spice things up. Who is that chick? Hey, come back here. Now, let's see if their agility matches their cleverty. Subjects can navigate ball. Intelligence level, 3-year-old human. No, 2-year-old human Russian. Hypothesis, 216. Combining powers is beyond their comprehension. Very well. Your success is statistically significant.
Now, I think I'll sneak in a little game of... What? Where is Tetrix?
I deleted Tetrix. You are an addict, Master.
Ah! Who created this stupid AI?
You did, Master.
Wow, this was amazing! Yeah, I mean, it was not bad.
Now, purify your body and soul, tiny warriors.
Ladies and gentlemen! In blue corner, with a combined weight of 0.0002 kilograms, the Tiny Brains! And the challenger, a horde
of villagers.
So, you like my tiny brains? You think my experiment is game? I will give you experiment, you big punk!
Chick. Oh, I have idea. Not part of today's protocol. This is improvisation.
Oh, so brilliant! Hurry, little mutant! I have surprise for you!
Will you risk your lives to protect her?
Protecting her. Ooh, I have not felt this excited since my first square root. Let's add 52.4% vortex. All they see is dead chicks, while I see chicken nuggets. Do not move! Tiny brains! Come back! I told you, never follow strangers! Oh, the results are beyond expectation! I can see the future! Fame, glory, publication in a peer-reviewed journal! Of course, good stories need conflict, drama! No! The tiny brains have escaped! Lured away from me by that horribly cute pink chick! Now I have to bring them back!
One, two, three, testing? Hello? Tiny brains? I hope you did not fall into the abandoned laboratory. All you will find is darkness, expired food, and my radioactive balls.
Don't believe Western media. Freedom is overrated. I let you sleep 3 hours a night. I even feed you sometimes. It is good life. Come back! Guys, I thought we were you and me having much fun together. Why'd you leave me for pink chick? I can be pink. I can be very pink. Guys, I'm telling you, she's heartbreaker. Can you hear me? Stop this madness and return to me at once! The chicks in the abandoned lab are dangerous. There was no food when they escaped. As food substitute, they started eating all the explosives stored in the lab. When they ran out of explosives, they started eating each other. They became fat. Oh, fat chicken with yummy barbecue sauce.
What's your emergency? Yeah, hold the line. We're tracing your call. Yeah, address 001 Secret Base Street. Rescue's on its way. Yeah, thank you for calling 911, and have a great day.
Listen to me, chasing a chick like that, and after all I do for them. Ungrateful you. I'll go for a shower now. Mira, Mira, who is smartest scientist? The smartest? Me? Find a red ball, whatever you do, do not take it to the socket. Hello? Tiny Brains! What are you doing now? Ah! Forget about the red ball! Just... come back to me! Please! Please! I built back, they were impossible to solve. Do not waste your time. Give up and come back to me. I forgive you. Almost. Gosh-delicious! This 5-year-old cheddar is sublime! Ah, maybe there will be some leftovers for you if you come back now! I am guessing you know my secrets now. Yes, I have eaten test subjects. I'm not proud of it. But in my defense, they were quite delicious. I had no choice. There was nothing to eat. Only tasty, tasty chicken.
I recaptured the tiny brace!
My courage could be inspiration for a movie. No, wait. Even better idea.
A video game!
Yes.
One more step, and the tiny brains will become my equals!
You made me go to the abandoned lab! Do you know how terrifying... difficult that was for me? I will make you pay for this.
Yes.
You will die a lot.
Good thing that after 3 seconds you can respawn on safe ground.
Oh, don't think of escaping again. I have upgraded lab with triple platinum, four-plated laser cut mother approved reinforced steel.
Thank you.
Hello. Oh, yeah. Your ultimate army. Yes, yes. No, no, of course. We are totally working on it right now, as we speak. Yes, yes. Oh, deadlines. I understand. Completely. 100%. Yes. World to conquer. Yeah. Oh, just maybe a few more tests, please.
I wonder what became of that pinky chick.
Computer, order me a pizza.
Negative. You have gained 2.4 kilograms in 1 month. I will order a salad.
I said I wanted a pizza.
Don't make me call your mother.
A salad, yes, I want salad.
Yeah.
something wrong with this cage. Something is different. Is it missing a block? No. Ah, yes, I remember now. I actually forgot to attach cage. Oh, I never considered this orientation. It is so interesting. Look at that. Even accidents reveal my infinite genius. Pinky? Why is she inside cube? And here I was designing complex strategies to capture her. Don't you think I was afraid of that pink horror? She's just a frail little bird after all. And soon she will be a fried little bird. I doubt you will ever see her again. When I was a child, nobody wanted me on their team.
and scores!
Listen, do not feel bad if you fail this one. Even I could not solve it. Such coordination! Did they develop telepathy? Yes, sorry about this one. This is what happens when you work late on Sunday night. Yeah.
What? How did she survive? No! No! I cannot take it anymore! Horde! Attack! Piggy!
Oh, Pinky, Pinky! Come back! I will not hurt you. I do not hurt a fly.
I have inventions that do that for me. I thought she went that way.
I must be tired. The thing looks so big. I need coffee, I think.
What did you do? Tiny brains!
Oh, how did this happen? She used them to, shrink me. Of course. What she wants is to control the chicks. All of them. She triggered my ultimate experiment. Now, there is only one hope. Tiny Braves, unite your powers one last time. The Master will be saved by his own creation.
Warning, unauthorized access to Chick Control Room. The Chicks are being reprogrammed to obey a new Master. Reprogramming complete. Message from Pinky to Tiny Brains. You are so predictable. Thanks to you, the chicken horde is mine. Soon, the world will be mine. Evil laughter. Ha, 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 ha. Activated. Energy level critical. Lava reactor out of control. Evacuate the lab immediately.
What you did to me. Punishment will come. For now, we have bigger problems. So, Dinky is evil after all. I guess we needed a plot twist before the end. The volume of my brain is 50,000 times smaller now. I feel much less intelligent. I feel more like... you. What? The ninjas have also become pirates? This is awesomeness! I have created ninjas!
Tiny brains. or scare you, Bruce. you think this is funny? She is a cruel little bit bird. Without my suit, I would be dead. Pull! Horse, pull!
Do you know how many laws of physics miniaturization contradicts?
If we survive this, I will take you with me on vacation.
Thank you.
did it! We're one!
Eh? The world, you say? Yes, I suppose we saved the world. But you're still wondering about Pinky. If I did not create her, then who did? Yes, I have this feeling an old friend is watching me. But the search for answers must wait. I have new experiment to perform with you, my tiny brains. One that I have been dreaming about for so long. Vacation! I just hope they release sequel, in which I regain my original size. No. Double original size. What a triple original size. Yes.